Federal Parliament is finally resuming up in Ottawa, and the Liberals have a message for opposition parties that they will not tolerate shenanigans. That's the exact word, believe it or not. Government House Leader, Liberal MP Mark Holland, said there will be no political shenanigans tolerated from the opposition parties, exact phrase that he used there, because they have an aggressive timeline to bring in legislation, legislation that would have been part of their platform, ideas that they would have campaigned on, and they got to see it happen. They want this done within a month. They want it done before the Christmas break. But hold on a second. Why the urgency all of a sudden? Because Parliament is resuming after a break of 5 months. That's right, MPs have not sat in the House of Commons for 5 months. And Justin Trudeau, he had the ability to bring Parliament back sooner. So we now have to have this aggressive timeline, supposedly, and we will not tolerate any shenanigans that get in the way of this timeline, and yet we couldn't have called Parliament back sooner when people were actually calling for Justin Trudeau to do just that. You know, the original reason the election was called, supposedly, according to Justin Trudeau, was really important stuff, urgent stuff, we got to talk about it, got to debate it as a nation, and we did. And the Liberals, well, they didn't get the majority that they were seeking, but they did get a renewed minority mandate, and they had their platform and their campaign promises, so fair enough, you're back, and you can put all of that forward in legislation. But here's the thing. In our government system, the opposition parties, whatever you think of them, whether you like the NDP or don't, or you like the Conservatives or don't, they have a role to play. And that includes these various procedural steps that happen in the House of Commons and also in the various committees where they ask questions of the legislation, they challenge it, they propose amendments. That's how it works. Oh, and by the way, it works even more so during a minority government where the opposition parties, they have a much larger role that they're entitled to play in a minority government situation. So what does it actually mean when the Liberals are saying, we only got a small time window here, no shenanigans? I'm sorry, but I think that in itself is shenanigans. If Liberals really urgently want to see these bills passed by Christmas time, well, they could have actually reconvened Parliament much sooner.